5, 4, 3, testing, testing, testing. Are you suffering from Flapper's Blapper syndrome of the Flapper's Blapper? If so, stand by for this important announcement, or it may save your life. Today. Let's see if this works now.